स्टार्ट प्यारा, दिस पिटिशन अंडर आर्टिकल 226 ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया असेल्स द असेसमेंट ऑर्डर डेटेड 27 मार्च 2024 पास्ड बाय रिस्पॉन्डेंट नंबर 2 अंडर द प्रोविजन्स ऑफ सेक्शन 144 रीड विथ सेक्शन 144B ऑफ द इन्कम टैक्स एक्ट 1961. द प्राइमरी ग्रीवन्स एज रेज्ड बाय द पिटिशनर इज दैट prior to the assessment order being passed, the petitioner was issued a show cause notice dated 22 March 2024 in bracket exhibit G bracket close, calling upon the petitioner to show cause on the variations which were sought to be made in the return of income as filed by the petitioner. Paragraph 3 of said show cause notice recorded that the petitioner should submit its response through its registered e-filing account by 7:30 hours of 23 March 2024. The said paragraph reads thus. Para. The petitioner contends that such notice was generated and uploaded on the portal on 22 March 2024. Further, the next day was a Saturday. The petitioner objected to the said show cause notice by its reply dated 23 March 2024, wherein the petitioner stated that the petitioner being granted less than 24 hours to respond the show cause notice was in breach of the principles of natural justice, which would amount to a flaw in the decision making process. The relevant extract of the petitioner's objection required to be noted. Para. The assessing officer replied to such objections as raised by the petitioner by communication dated 24 March 2024 addressed to the petitioner, which was made available on the petitioner's portal. Such communication recorded that as a matter of last opportunity to the petitioner to make proper and complete submissions with all documentary evidence, time to reply to the show cause notice was extended up to 26 March 2024 up to 11:30 a.m. Such intimation was uploaded by the Assessment Unit Income Tax Department on 24 March 2024 at 31 minutes. The petitioner, however, could not submit its response within the short extended time as specified by the communication dated 24 March 2024. In these circumstances, the assessment of the petitioner's return was completed in the impugned assessment order dated 24 March 2024 being passed by the assessing officer as challenged in the present proceedings. Para. In support of the reliefs prayed in the present proceedings, the primary contention as urged on behalf of the petitioner is to the effect that under the provisions of section 144B in bracket 6 in bracket 11 of the Act, the principal chief commissioner or the principal director general, as the case may be, in charge of the national faceless assessment center is conferred power to be exercised with prior approval of the board to lay down the standards, procedures and processes for effective functioning of the National Faceless Assessment Center, and the units set up is an automated and mechanized environment. It is submitted that in pursuance of such powers, the Commissioner of Income Tax National Faceless Assessment Center, Delhi, has notified the standard operating procedure for assessment unit under the faceless assessment provisions of Section 144B of the Act dated 3 August 2024. Our attention is drawn to the relevant paragraph of the SOP being paragraph N of the said order. Under the heading Process of Assessment, Clause N 13 thereunder provides that a P period of 7 days be given to the SSC for obtaining response from issuance of show cause notice. Considering the aforesaid provision of the SOP, Learned Counsel for the petitioner has submitted that in the present case, such hurried exercise of passing of an assessment order was arbitrary and in breach of the principles of natural justice, inasmuch as the time limit of 7 days to respond to the show cause notice as specified under the said instructions was not complied in passing the impugned assessment order. Stop.